up, YouTube? What's up? It's your girl, Ange, and I'm back with another mukbanging video. Yes, what's up with you guys today? Today, so I was looking at the Pryor family, and he was making some fish tacos one day. And I was just like, that shit look good. I want to try it. So that's what I made. I made some fish tacos today. And I'm going to try it to see if it's good. On one taco, I got some Louisiana fish taco sauce. And then on the other one, I think I'm going to try the Louisiana tartar sauce. Okay? So, before I do anything else, I want to ask you to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell notification button so that way you know when I'm dropping future content. And bow your heads because we're finna pray. Amen, amen, and amen. Y'all, today I look rough. And I'm just like, I don't care. Shit. I'm at home. First bite. I'm gonna give you a bite. You got it? First bite. That fish is so good. What the? That fish is good. Like, I'm always looking at somebody else's channels, getting ideas, recipe ideas. I want to try them. This just seemed like a cool little idea. My kids, I made this before I did the video. They love this. Actually good. I don't know what I mean on someone like a fish sandwich. Oh, mm-hmm. Yeah, this food is good. I think I done got a hold of something. I did. I think I just might got a hold of something. So how's your day been going? How y'all doing today? Mine is very swell, very laid back, been chilling today. And that's what it is. So, this was a really big piece of fish. Maybe, just maybe, I won't get to that second piece of fish. Y'all, let me tell y'all something. A few years ago, sorry, I had a stretch. I had been able to knock this food out. But these last few years, it's like, I don't eat that much. So when I do these mukbangs, it's like I don't eat that much. And then when I do eat that much, I'm not doing the mukbang. See how that works out? But yeah, I just wanted to come on here. Excuse me. Show y'all my little fish tacos. Eat one of them for y'all. And that's what I wanted to do. Shout out to Get Lit with Mo for her 100K. Thumbs up, buddy. You deserved it. You worked hard for it. That's just motivation for me to keep pushing and pushing and pushing until one day that's me. Congratulations. Shoot, I guess I'm gonna let y'all go. What you say, Allie? Don't stop it. No, I guess I'm gonna let y'all go. Please make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Hit that bell notification button so that way you know when I'm dropping future content. And until then, you get it, you got it, it's good. Peace.